Welcome to Dubai 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47, come in. 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali, I bid you welcome to the scepter.
I want to talk to the partners directly, make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Thank you. go.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Thank you.
Boom-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Of course, it's all fine here. Oh, I hate this system already.
Yes, sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a keycard to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell. Must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Seven guards are heading your way. Be careful. Seven guards are heading your way. Be careful. Access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversation. Andy? Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though.
Hello. Yeah, I just want to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow.
That's right, 900 hours.
No need to panic.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Where is he? Where's the Sheik?
It's a busy day for him. Surely we can give him a few moments.
Do you know what he wants to talk about?
No, but I've known this man for a long time. He wouldn't call us up here without good reason. I trust his people will have multiple scenarios ready for us very soon. Which reminds me, we need to discuss Alexa.
What's there to discuss? What's this? Carl? Did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
Gentlemen.
What's the meaning of this?
You. You're the one responsible for all this. Gray. What do you want?
Something that has been a long time due. Revenge.
Revenge? How banal. You killed Cobb, Navikov, Caruso, the one...
Oh, okay. Well done. I guess. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.